during the course of the campaign in 1994, I was asked, do you support the death penalty? I said I did, because I believe it saves lives. No, I don't. I think if it's administered swiftly, justly, and fairly, it saves lives.
What I saw didn't look painless, and it didn't look humane. It looked like violence, and it looked like murder.